the Redmi 5 Plus should clearly have been the Note 5, a successor of the Redmi Note 4, but Xiaomi wanted a fresh start. The fifth generation is trying to shake things up and the new look obviously called for a new name. So, Xiaomi retired the Note brand, promoting the Plus from a mere qualifier to a proper name. The phone lives on regardless, and goes all in with a wide 6-inch screen. This is the season of tall screens and Xiaomi is the next maker to go 18-9 in the mid-range as well. Both the Redmi 5 and Redmi 5 Plus have wide screens and both build on the predecessor's 5.5 inches diagonal with 5.7 inches and 5.99 inches respectively. The Redmi 5 Plus may have received a pretty obvious upgrade, but that's nearly all that's new. The 5 Plus keeps a Snapdragon 625 chip and 4,000 mAh battery of the Redmi Note 4. The old 5MP selfie camera stays too, while the rear cam now has bigger pixels but smaller aperture. We always get excited when a new Redmi checks in and enjoy watching Xiaomi give the competition a good run for its money. By the looks of the new Redmi 5 series, Xiaomi is keen on doing it again.